Hello and assalamu alaikum students. I am your Pakistan Studies teacher, Ms. Sayyeda Rakshanda Vera. As you know students, that we have started our chapter Ideological Basis of Pakistan, and in the previous sessions we have learned about the importance of Pakistan studies, ideology, and the importance of ideology for our nation. In today's session we are going to learn about the new SLO, that is 1.1.4, quote statements of Allama Iqbal and Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah defining the ideology of Pakistan with reference to Allama Iqbal's 1930 Allahabad address and Qaid's address to the Constituent Assembly on August 11, 1947. Okay students, before starting off, you are well aware about the Allama Iqbal, that Allama Iqbal was a poet, philosopher and politician, as well as an academic, barrister and scholar in British India, who is widely regarded as having inspired the Pakistan movement. Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, he was a Pakistani barrister, politician and the founder of Pakistan. Qaid Azam served as the leader of All India Muslim League from 1913 until Pakistan's creation on 14 August 1947. My dear students, as you know that in the previous session we have discussed that ideology of Pakistan is based on the concept of two nation theory, and this concept of two nation theory was first given or delivered by Sir Syed Ahmed Khan. So let's start first with the statement of Allama Iqbal. As you can see here the map, first I would expect you all to observe this map. The areas shown with the dark and the light green color shows the majority Muslims, majority provinces and states, whereas the areas shows with the light and dark orange color shows the Hindu majority provinces and states. You can see here, my students, province of Sindh, Punjab and WFP and Balochistan. Now let's move on to the statement of Allama Iqbal. He said that I would like to see Punjab, the northwest frontier province, Sindh and Balochistan amalgamated into a single state. Here I would like to share with you people that northwest frontier province is today known as KPK, that is Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. So Allama Iqbal wanted these provinces to be united into a single state. Formation of consolidated Northwest state appears to be the final destiny of the Muslims, at least of Northwest India. So Allama Iqbal wanted to see all these provinces amalgamated or united into a single state. Okay students, the statement of Qaid Azam, but before going to this statement, I would like you people to watch a video. So let's watch this video first. So students, we have watched the video, and you can see in that video that Qaeda Azam also wanted in 1940s speeches what Qaeda Azam said in his 1930 Allahabad speech, that they both wanted a separate Islamic state for the Muslims of India. Now look at the statement of Qaeda Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. He said that Pakistan had come into being the day the first non-Muslim was converted into a Muslim in India. Okay, my student. So this is the assignment for you. There is a link of testmos.com has given to you. You are going to attempt your MCQs over there by clicking or by writing this address on the Google tab. And there are three questions given to you that summarize the speech of Allama Iqbal on the occasion of Allahabad address 1930 in your own words. Summarize the speech of Jinnah on the occasion of Pakistan resolution in 1940 in your own words. We are going to do this questions in your copy. Okay, there is one activity work session. Search one excerpt of the speech of Jinnah and Allama Iqbal on different occasions, which describe the ideology of Pakistan, and write the summary in your own words in notebook. Thank you, students. Inshallah, we will be meeting again soon with the next topic.